Hello. Welcome to sutasty. This time we talk about iron from plant-based foods and how to enhance the absorption of nonheme iron. Iron is an essential trace mineral needed by our bodies. Iron is a principal constituent of blood as an essential part of hemoglobin in red blood cells. Hemoglobin is the protein containing heme iron in the blood cells. About two-thirds of our body's iron is in hemoglobin. Iron exists in hemoglobin as a heme iron complex, which gives the blood red color. Heme iron is a 5-member nitrogen-containing ring molecule with a central ferrous iron ion cage. The hemoglobin of the red blood cells in the bloodstream binds oxygen in the lungs, transports oxygen to body cells and carries carbon dioxide away from cells for elimination by the lungs. Heme iron also exists in myoglobin. Myoglobin is the principal constituent of muscles. Myoglobin is a muscle protein providing oxygen to muscles for muscle contraction. Mineral iron comes from our foods in heme iron and nonheme iron. Iron in the diet comes from animal and plant-based food sources. Heme iron is in animal proteins. Therefore, meat, poultry, and fish are good sources of heme iron. The iron from plant-based foods is nonheme. Nonheme iron is the iron ion existing in ferrous or ferric iron salt. Leafy green vegetables and whole grains bread are good sources of nonheme iron. Interestingly, egg yolks have mostly nonheme iron. The leached iron from cast iron utensils is also nonheme iron when cooking food in cast iron utensils. If you simmer the foods in the cast iron utensils for a while, more iron can be leached into the cooking liquid. Iron-enriched foods from commercial food sources are also nonheme iron. Nowadays, many foods on today's supermarket shelves are enriched or fortified with iron, for example, iron-enriched flour and iron-fortified breakfast cereals. Iron absorption in the body depends on two factors. The iron storage level in the body, and whether iron intaken is non-heme iron or heme iron. Usually, heme iron is absorbed more readily than non-heme iron. And the presence of heme iron enhances the absorption of non-heme iron, however, non-heme iron cannot affect heme iron absorption. The absorption of non-heme iron is also influenced by enhancers or inhibitors of non-heme iron absorption. When food containing non-heme iron is consumed, stomach acid helps convert the ferric iron form to the ferrous format of iron. The ferrous iron remains more soluble when it enters the intestine and is absorbed into the mucosal cells more readily. First, let us talk about the nonheme iron absorption enhancers. The nonheme iron absorption enhancers enhance iron absorption through foods partnership. Pairing certain foods improve nonheme iron absorption in eggs and plant-based foods. Vitamin C and animal meat are enhancers to the absorption of nonheme iron. The first enhancer is acidic substances, such as vitamin C, citric acid, or lactic acid. When foods containing nonheme iron are consumed with these acids, iron absorption is enhanced because the acid helps to keep iron in the ferrous form. The ferrous iron remains more soluble when it enters the intestine and is absorbed into the mucosal cells more readily. The studies show that vitamin C enhances nonheme iron absorption by keeping iron in its more absorbable ferrous form and forming a complex with iron. The vitamin C iron complex remains soluble and more bioavailable for absorption by the intestinal mucosal cells. As a result, vitamin C can enhance non-heme iron absorption up to sixfold. In your diet, you can pair up vitamin C-rich foods with non-heme iron-rich foods to get a multifold absorption of iron. For example, vitamin C-rich strawberries with oatmeal, papaya with whole wheat toast, red bell pepper with whole grain pasta, orange juice with whole wheat bread. The second enhancer is the meat containing heme iron. Meat such as poultry, beef, fish can increase the absorption of non-heme iron. For example, besides being a source of iron of its own, a small amount of group beef in a pot of chili bean soup enhances the body's absorption of non-heme iron for the beans. For example, barbecued beef's iron absorption enhancer pairs with a non-heme iron source of roasted beans and tortillas. Chicken with brown rice. Sirloin strips with a spinach salad. The iron in the cast iron utensils can be leached from the surface of the utensils into the cooked foods. When dishes are cooked in the presence of acids, such as tomato juice, citrus juice, and vinegar, more iron can be dissolved into the cooking liquid as acids can enhance ion leaching from the surface of the utensils into the cooked foods. Next, we briefly discuss the nonheme iron absorption inhibitors. The nonheme iron absorption inhibitor is the substance that inhibits the absorption of nonheme iron by the human body. Fibers. Phytates in nuts, seeds, and legumes, rice bran, and whole grains. Tannins in coffee and tea, and oxalates in some leafy greens, such as spinach, are the dietary factors that inhibit the absorption of nonheme iron. These polynutrients in plant-based foods are large molecules that bind readily with nonheme iron and inhibit its absorption. The tip for better nonheme iron absorption is to drink coffee or tea between meals, not with meals. Pair up the nonheme iron foods with beef, fish, or chicken to enhance iron absorption. Sutasty made this video. Thank you for watching and see you next time.